People or Denver police want you to find to show you this morning. They are looking for this man. This is 34-year-old Wayne Vigil, wanted for robbery, criminal trespass, as well as domestic violence. And take a good look at these.